game called Judy. And I don't know what to expect. Judy might be a psychopath. I'm gonna have to meet Judy.
Not too excited.
Don't forget to drop that like, subscribe down below, and let me know in the comments below, is Judy a psycho or not?
Let's get into this.
Are you ready to meet Judy?
No.
Why not? I mean, look at this Halloween costume.
First
over
of all,
to the left.
You ask me if I'm ready to meet Judy, but look at the front of the building that we're about to enter. It says Judy, green eyes, it's Halloween time, and on the left side of my screen it says limited Halloween costume with eyeballs falling out of it. There's absolutely no way that this is gonna be a nice time. Especially when you walk into the building and you see the first
me out.
Hold on, shut up! The guy that I just seen is toilet paper.
I did something.
What?
I did a thing.
Are you kidding me right now?
I bought the Halloween costume.
Are you kidding me?
I'm Judy!
No, you ain't.
Hollywood. Nothing's good
look,
in Hollywood.
Look, this is starting out. Well, why not? It's starting off really nice.
This
look.
This is like a movie. Listen to the music, Jin.
Wow. Look, there's a deer out there. It's so pretty.
That is a weird looking deer.
But don't hate on the deer. What is that?
I don't know about this. We might have to play
a little weird.
We might have to play a different game on Roblox.
Judy, hello there. Wait, oh my God, I thought I was alone. I was gonna lose it. I was gonna lose it. Y'all both got some crazy Halloween costume on. I got me, myself, and I.
Wait, you look like a costume.
Are you forced in first person?
Yeah.
God, why do I sit next to you? Look at your face.
Sorry.
Oh my God, look at the picture here. Look at Judy.
Oh no. No, see, it's too dirty to read anything. We gotta go
She's
around
so
the room.
Pretty.
Wait, shut up.
Nice.
Ride safety, we gotta go get all the clues.
Hold on, I sat in the seat and it said something, but I didn't read it.
We gotta go see the clues over on this side. Oh, I got it. Here we go. Oh! Okay,
all right, let's go.
Get in.
No!
I'm getting in the back. Forget this.
All right, get that over me.
I can't.
No. Okay, okay.
Oh, I'm not the front. Look up, Jin. This is weird. Are you scared?
Oh, we're in one of those water rods.
Hello, Judy.
Oh, it's just an animatronic.
Oh, this is not even scary. Yeah, it ain't scary yet, Jin. Something's gonna pop out, I swear.
No, it's not.
I don't like this.
Didn't we already see that? No, we didn't.
Texas Seon?
She was Miss Something.
Her hand looked like a fork.
That's how she eats, okay? She uses
the
her
hand. The front of the Judy ride.
Look in our... Look at your feet, Jin! Look
out! No!
Oh, now we actually gotta play the game.
What am I walking on?
On sunshine. Whoa! I'm walking on sunshine.
I don't know what I was walking on.
Listen, Jin. I'm going to move quickly, and I don't know what to tell you, all right?
That's so let's just keep moving. Crawling in here. I don't think this is a good idea.
My light's off. Do you hear that to the right? Oh, my God.
I feel like Judy's gonna come after us.
No, it's your turn. It's your turn.
The exit.
Yeah, right, good. Let's keep going that way.
Leaving. Bye.
No scare here. Is that a pile of poop? Oh.
No, that's a teddy bear.
A child's toy.
No, wait a second. We gotta go.
Door will only open in case of an emergency. Great.
Well,
let's go.
It's an emergency.
Cannot leave until the sprinklers are turned on.
You gotta find the sprinklers.
Okay, this is getting real complex. Oh, look, Jin.
Keep you safe.
Oh, Jin! I'm at his door!
I am in a locker right now.
She's coming!
Oh my God, no! Go away, no, get out of the locker.
Oh my absolute God! Somebody let her out. You died, that doesn't mean she goes away.
You died?
Yes, I died. That is the scariest thing I've ever seen in Roblox.
Are you alive?
I am alive. Oh my God.
Oh my God. I'm so nervous. I don't want to leave this locker.
Jin, seriously, can you get out of the locker? Are you serious? Y'all been sitting in the locker for 10 minutes.
No, move. I can't get out. I'm freaking out. Get out of my way. I can't get out. You made me stuck.
Oh my God, Jin, I am in Judy. Oh my God.
I'm stuck. I can't get out. Get out.
You don't understand how scared I am right now.
Oh my God. I can't get out of the locker.
Set the oil spill on fire. This is Jin.
There
okay,
she is.
There's a problem.
What?
She won't leave. Can't go anywhere.
I need to find.
Listen.
I got the lighter. We gotta find the. What?
What was that?
I don't know. I'm in a cave. I need to find the oil spill. I have a lighter. We're gonna set it on fire. The sprinklers. How we doing?
I had no option. I had to run, and that was actually pretty scary.
Get duh.
Oh my God.
Hey, get in here. Get in here.
I found you.
Oh my God! Don't be cool like that. Okay, listen, I got a lighter. We need to find the oil spill. I don't know where the oil spill is, but I don't know if it's next to the car or what. If it's next to the car, we light it on fire and listen. The sprinkler.
Hey, listen to me.
The sprinklers will come on, and then we go to that escape door.
I don't think you should have the fire in front of my face like that ever again.
What's wrong?
Oil?
Jen, where are...
What?
Where right are you?
Oh, right here. Come.
You're making noise. Oh,
did you not see that?
Okay, where's exit door? Exit door, exit
door! No, go, this way!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Run! Keep going!
She's sitting there. Go. No, do this!
No!
It's still there! Oh wait, no, it's not.
No!
I'm going. Jump, go!
Okay, I made it.
Oh, made it.
We escaped Judy. Was that it?
Did we? Oh no. What is this?
Oh, I'm in a room.
Hospital defibrillator. Jen, where are you at? I'm in a hallway.
No. I'm right behind
you.
Okay,
thank God. Whatever! Oh my God. Absolutely not. I seen it on the outside of that thing and I'm not having a good day.
I don't want to go back.
Oh yes, Jen. Here, push me into it or something.
Crawl up.
Oh.
Move!
Don't say move. Don't get aggressive.
I can't move when people are in my way.
I probably shouldn't have this lighter on in here. It will catch everything on fire, but it's all right.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I dropped down and did a push-up. Oh. Jen?
Yeah.
I don't know which way I'm supposed to go.
Either this way or that way.
Did you get the jump scare?
No, I laughed because I heard it.
I am so done going first.
Okay, I'll go left.
Oh, my arm, everything hurts.
I'm so scared.
Oh, yeah. Good. It's gonna be all right here, big boy.
Can we exit?
Oh my god!
Run downstairs! Where's downstairs?
This way! Come on!
I'm going! Oh my god! Getting closer!
It was you?
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
What just happened? Hell, Jen?
Keep moving!
Jen, where are you at?
Still going down the steps. Oh my god.
I just went into a door.
No!
I'm outside.
Oh my god. Please help me.
Jen, I don't know what to tell you.
You're outside?
I'm outside. We don't leave without Jen. Even though you'd leave me.
I am all the way at the bottom next to a car.
You didn't go out of a door? Is there no door near you? You're alone? At the bottom with a car? Let's get out of this place. It says
go in
the grass to disguise yourself, okay? Okay, listen, Jen. In the tall grass to disguise yourself. And we need to turn our flashlights off. Oh, I see it. There's some lights over there. Run. Just go.
Oh, you're gonna die.
I see it. There's something. There's multiples. Look, there's a spinny thing to the left and straight in front of us. Okay. All right, I see something. There's a gate. Us.
No. Do you not hear the circus?
I'm at this thing. What was we supposed to find again?
An electric gate. Do you see the carousel? Okay, I'm going towards that, but I'm scared.
Okay, yes.
This door will not...
I don't know. Get in the grass. The power supply are found close by. Oh my god, where is it at?
What's that noise?
I don't know. We gotta go back into the gas station. I'm back in. Okay, I got two of them. There's two. We need one more.
You grabbing?
Oh, there's one more.
Oh, you're doing work. I'm gonna let you handle this.
I'm absolutely doing work right now. Oh no, Jen, you didn't tell me there was a creepy cave.
I didn't know there was. Is it down there?
Yes. Where are you?
I didn't know that. I didn't see it.
This is gonna be multiple. Door's open. Get up out of here.
Oh my god.
I'm leaving all of you all behind.
Oh, that was creepy.
I think she's close.
I don't care. I'm getting out of here. Right here. Through the door.
She has the saw.
Oh,
dude.
No.
No, what the heck do you mean find the saw? She has the saw. Keep lights on. Spider creature is light sensitive.
No.
Ah.
Keep lights off.
The thing is right there, Jen.
Okay.
Did you get the saw?
No.
You didn't get the saw?
No. Judy is sensitive to light. Turn off all lights.
Crawl to that thing, Jen. Okay. Turn the light off. How do you do that? Got it. We got it. All right. Yep, we got it. Perfectly normal.
Got it.
Yep. Good job. Find an exit again. There's more to this game?
Oh my god, how long?
I don't know. This game is the scariest thing I've ever seen in my entire life on Roblox. What is this code? There's no code. Where are you at?
I am up here.
Come on.
Find an exit. I'm sorry.
Where are we? we?
Where did you all go?
Ah! Hey, yeah, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay, where am I?
In the back of some stupid...
No!
Jen,
what is that thing?
I don't know. I don't know. Why are we in the back over here?
You need to exit.
How?
I don't know.
Is this it? Jen, this is it. Go.
Okay, let's go.
Get down there.
All right, going. Hello,
oh my
Judy.
God. Hold on. No, keep going.
Wait, you want me to run right into her?
Yes, go.
Oh.
Thank God it was you. Jen, there's another creepier area.
Machines won't start. The wood is covered in blood.
There's something down there.
Move your big body and go.
I can't go through there.
My elbow!
Mine.
My elbow hurts. There we go. I'm through.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. No, you go.
Did I just drop down? All right, I dropped.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my head was off of my body. I seen it.
All right, Jen, let's do this. Where are we at?
I don't know.
What the heck do we do?
We go inside of this thing, probably.
This is the worst idea I've ever...
Oh my God,
it's
a huge... That thing. Avoid Judy's attack by covering under the water tank. Go under the water tank.
What do you mean?
Crawl.
I'm under. I can't just
stay here.
Are we gonna live here?
It said avoid, get under here to avoid her leg.
I ain't worried about her leg, girl.
Hold on. Attack Judy's legs with your hammer.
Oh my God, Jen, where are we at?
Attack her legs with the hammer.
Where's her leg?
I'm here. Attack her legs.
Where?
I'm just next to her swinging. Oh, hold on. She's slowing down.
Jumping out at me!
Is she almost dead?
That's nice. Judy! Okay, to exit the aquarium is now accessible. How do we do that? Here we go. Yes, all right!
To be continued.
That was chapter one. That was
chapter
long.
Chapter two is Halloween.
Oh, God.
No, that's when it's gonna be out. Chapter two is gonna be out on Halloween.
Oh, God. I don't know. Should we play it? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to drop that like, subscribe down below, and I will see you guys in the next video.